is not just an Asian problem. This is a minority issue. The single man shelter is supposed to be a progressive policy, but in reality, this is the Adams administration actually created one of the biggest social injustices in our city, in our community.
小事哈，一定都身先士卒的，让我们掌声有请王启亮主席。